Hi, this is Dr. A.K. Srivastava. In this video lecture, I am going to solve some MCQ problem based on quantum mechanics. First question is, the concept of matter wave is given by Heisenberg, Planck, de Broglie or Schrödinger. So this concept was given by de Broglie. According to de Broglie, if a particle is moving with some velocity, it is always associated a group of wave that is known as matter wave. And the wavelength, de Broglie wavelength, is given by lambda is equal to h upon p. This concept was given by de Broglie. Okay. Now question number 2. If width of infinite potential box is reduced by factor 2, energy of the particle will be increased by 2 times, decreased by 2 times, increased by 4 times, or decreased by 4 times. It is increased by 4 times. Energy of the particle is given by n square pi square h cross square divided by 2ml square. And what is wave function? Psi n is equal to square root of 2 by L sine n pi x divided by L. What is this value? What are the values of this n? 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. N can never be equal to 0. Now according to this equation, energy is inversely proportional to L square. What are given in the problem? Length of the box. So let's suppose length of the box is L. And what you are reducing? You are reducing L length by L by 2. Suppose that energy of the particle is E. Now what will be the energy of the particle after reducing L by 2? We will write this relation using this equation. E1 upon E2 is equal to L2 square divided by L1 square. Substitute these values, you will have E1 is equal to E, E2, L2 is equal to L by 2 whole square divided by L square. Now if you simplify this relation, you will have E2 is equal to 4 times of E. What is the option for this question? Increased by 4 times. Now the de Broglie wavelength of an electron which is accelerated through a potential difference of V volt, where E is the charge of the electron. Relation, so lambda is equal to H upon P. This is de Broglie relation. So we can express this relation in terms of kinetic energy also. What is this P? P is equal to, in terms of kinetic energy, you can write square root of 2mEk. Ek is the kinetic energy. And what is this Ek? Ek you can write E into V, potential difference. Now what is this lambda? Lambda you can write here H upon square root of 2mEv. So which option is correct? 2mEv. Option A is correct. Question number 4. In a scanning tunneling microscope, electron behaves like a particle wave. Now, option B is correct. What is scanning tunneling microscope? What is STM? A scanning tunneling microscope. This is used to visualize very small size particles, nanometer size particle in nanotechnology. In this, the principle of STM is based on quantum tunneling. What is quantum tunneling? Suppose there is a potential barrier of height u and a particle having energy less than u is falling on this potential barrier. What will happen? Classically it cannot penetrate this particle. Classically it cannot penetrate this potential barrier. But quantum mechanically it can penetrate through this barrier. Okay. And this concept is known as quantum tunneling. So to explain this concept, you have to assume that your particle is behaving like a wave. then only you can explain this quantum mechanical concept. Now let's solve question number 5. Phase velocity of matter wave is what? Phase velocity is always greater than the speed of light. Now question number 6. Waves which can travel through vacuum are electromagnetic waves. Next question. Light of which color has the highest frequency? Light of which color having highest frequency? This is the order VIBGYOR, Vibgyor. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Red having highest wavelength and violet having lowest wavelength. Lowest wavelength means highest frequency. Means you can, which option is correct? Violet option. Option D is correct. Now question number 8. The probability density of a given wave function psi x is equal to psi 0 e raised to the power I k f. This option B is correct. Let us solve this question. What is psi x? Psi 0 e raised to the power I k naught x. Psi star will be just change I by minus I. This is complex conjugate of wave function. Probability density is given by psi star psi. Just substitute these two values, you will get psi square. Now let us solve question number 9. Which of the following phenomena can be explained with the help of wave nature of light? Compton effect, interference, photoelectric effect, black body radiation. Option B is correct. These three phenomena we can explain using particle nature, and this phenomena we can explain on the basis of wave nature. Uncertainty principle was given by, who gave uncertainty principle? Heisenberg. So this option is, the energy of an X-ray photon of wavelength 2 angstrom is. So let us calculate this question. 11. Lambda is given as 2 angstrom. So this you can write 2 into 10 raised to the power minus 10 meter. So energy is equal to SC by lambda. S is 6.63 into 10 raised to the power minus 34, and C is 3 into 10 raised to the power 8 meter per second. And lambda is 2 into 10 raised to the power minus 10 meter. This you can write 3.325 into 10 raised to the power minus 24 into 3 into 10 raised to the power 8. 3515, 32 is 6, 7, 33 is 9, 33 is 9 into 10 raised to the power minus 16 joule. Which option is correct? Option A is correct. I have solved 11 questions based on this unit quantum mechanics. If you want more MCQ question, please fill that form given below. You are also requested to subscribe my channel and click on bell icon to get latest update. Thank you for watching this video.